Every PSE customer with a solar array has two meters. The first meter we'll start with is the production meter. The production meter shows how much energy has been produced by the solar array since it was installed. In this case, the production meter is showing 30,690 kilowatt hours have been produced since the array was installed. As you can see, the meter alternates between showing the number of kilowatt hours produced and lighting up all of the segments on its display, which is its test mode. In addition, along the bottom of the display, we can see two dashes which are moving slowly to the right. This is an indication that production is currently occurring. The speed at which these move is an indication of how much power is currently being produced. The other meter is called the net meter. Sometimes, a solar array might be producing more power than a house is using. In that case, the net meter will measure how much energy is flowing out to the grid. Otherwise, the net meter measures how much energy is flowing back into the house. When the net meter shows 002 in the upper left corner, it is indicating how much energy has been pulled in from the grid. In this case, 38,060 kilowatt hours. Mode 003 in the upper left corner can be ignored. Finally, mode 006 shows how much energy has been pushed into the grid. In this case, 22,511 kilowatt hours. The net meter also includes two sets of flashing arrows. The lower set should be ignored. The upper set indicates whether power is currently flowing in or out of your house. If the left arrow is flashing, power is flowing out. If the right arrow is flashing, then power is being pulled into your house from the grid. The faster they flash, the more energy is being transferred.